How's it going, everybody? I'm Grant Fluff from Fletcher Sports Zone, and welcome to a vlog, a very rare vlog on the channel. We got Kyle, we got Sam, we got Keegan, and we are ready to watch the Providence Bruins and the Hartford Wolfpack in some Friday night AHL action. We'll see you when we get inside the stadium.
Yeah.
Triple H is coming out. Come on. Oh. Here we go. Oh boy, wrap around. Whoa, good save. First intermission report. Me and Keegan are about to order a hot dog or something. It's still 0-0 between the Bruins and the Wolfpack. Chris Wagner, I kind of forgot he existed. He's on Providence, so I have someone to cheer for tonight. All right, see you in a second. Overpriced hot dog. We're rocking it. Come on, Locko. Oh, good play. But in front, Locko. Oh, close to a backhand shot. No. Oh my gosh. Who has it? The Wolfpack, too. Oh my God. They're playing with urgency now. Oh man, they aren't getting anything going. Whoa! 1-0, Hartford goal. Ah, oh, man. Second period, our second intermission rather, tied at one, both teams with the power play goal. The third period is coming up. Also, thanks for Kyle. That goal clip, this guy, he filmed it.
Yeah.
Good save. Oh my goodness. No, no, no. Good save. Rebound. Get that out. Get that out. Get that out. Yeah. Nice clear. Oh, they kept it in. Oh my God. All right. Clear it. Clear it. Clear it. Or move it up ice. Why don't you? That's a trip. That's a trip. Yes. Woo. We have an injured referee. I have never seen this before. He just slipped and wow, we have the training staff out here. This is bizarre. This is non-contact injury. Come on! Someone find the severing pass! 8 seconds left! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! 3-2-1! Overtime! Oh wow, here we go. Tied at one.
One overtime game. It was the UConn Manchester Game 2 Collar Cup final. Right there.
That's pretty sick. Alright, overtime. Start shortly at the pavilion. Let's go, Bruins! Alright, overtime!
Oh
boy. Look at there. Oh man. Oh!
Oh, there you go!
No! Oh my! 20 seconds into overtime, and it is the Hartford Wolfpack with a 2-1 victory. Oh no, that is crazy. No. Shucks, we'll get him next time. All right, guys, that's going to be the end of the vlog. The Wolfpack won 2-1 in overtime, but I haven't been to a Providence Bruins game in at least 3 or 4 years. It was definitely before COVID, so I had a lot of fun. Everyone else had a lot of fun. They've wanted to be in a video for a little bit now, and I figured, well, you know, I'm not making as much commentary videos. You know what? I'll try to create a little bit of different content and, you know, get out of my comfort zone a little bit when it comes to making vlogs like this. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys next time.